is like the lover's capital of the world, they tell me, huh? I gotta admit something. I even came here as a tourist about 10 years ago, and I did a little goofy boat ride and all the Maid of the Mist, I think they call it, and I stayed at one of them there cheap motels, you know? I couldn't have been but 18 years old, just out of high school. We drove up here, it was like getting away and shit, you know? Call me a hopeless romantic, I mean, I tell you stories all night. It seems I'm just a little bit older, a little bit more jaded now. So for Niagara Falls, the romance capital of the world, I bet you give love. tonight. It's got to be love and sweat. Is that okay? Now I've fallen victim to sweat already, and I am looking for love right now. Since I'm not in this girl, see, she's a good girl. She's all right. She's all right. I mean, she's crazy and stuff, but she's crazy about Elvis. Put on a little of that there Elvis music. Pretend I'm combing my hair in a pompadour. And just start shaking my leg just a little bit. You guys will believe anything.
Yeah.
someone had told me that basically what we were doing was living this big dream. And I told the guy, I looked at him and he was a journalist. And I said, no shit. And I told him that if there's one point that I ever wanted to make as a singer and a songwriter, this is that if you believed in something, no matter how big or how small, if you wanted it bad enough, no matter what it was, you just had to go out and get it. And it's true. I want you to know that. Because if you think about it for a minute, the virtues of friendship and loyalty and trust and believing in dreams, if you start those things with you first, no matter what anyone says to you, if you can do that first, the whole world is at your fingertips, you see. Now, I understand the concern with the local town council about a general admission and about a rock show and how they've never had a crowd this size in this building before. I appreciate very much your coming. And I appreciate their concern because I'm of concern. I don't want anybody to get hurt when they come and see us. But I'll tell you what, it seems to me that you folks are way under control. Everything is just fine. We're having a good time, right? Now, when they try to put a damper on the fun at a rock show, I think what happened is they forgot about maybe when they were just having a little bit of rock and roll fun thinking about Elvis. And so when you go home and you see your mom, she was all worried. Tell her that you had a good time. Tell her everything was all right. And tell her that rock and roll ain't such a bad contact sport after all. You know what I'm saying? It's called blood on blood.
Yeah.
later.
Yeah. Oh,
You didn't think I was ready to go home yet, did you? That's my guitar tech, JD, and he just gave me the wrong harmonica, you son of a bitch. Give me the beat, Richie, I got a story to tell. Well, I got up this morning, I rolled out of bed, I feel like a dog with a kick in the head. I read my mail, a letter said. Well, I picked up the phone, I found a bigger one. I could have let my fingers do the one through the telephone book. Can't get your fish if you ain't got a hook. Love said, what the? Oh, I said, love said, don't realize somebody saved this morning, Valentine. Might not believe what the story is about. Can't look them crazy, be too slip behind. From my TV set, I tried to get a deal, my baby found a deal. I'm hoping that she's looking like a good outfit. Love is here, love is here, let's go. Three long years, 2 hours, 20 minutes, 400 beers. Can't shop for love, shop at the Sears still. I look like this, it was easy to see. My old lady, she played a joke on me. Well, I never looked when I forgot it to be. It was, she got a little bit of love. It's for just a pinch of lust. Now I can't fall in love with you, sweetheart, I'm sorry. I'm spoken for now. But I am looking for someone to fall in lust with tonight. Just gotta be over the years, remember, right? I've got love for sale, hey. I've got love for sale, hey. We've got love for sale, hey. I've got love for sale, hey. Come on, say, I've got love for sale. You guys up on the side, what you got?
You got it?
I think it's sometime or another, they got it. How about the guys on this side? And how about the guys on the floor? Now, I like it, but it seems I better get out of here while I'm still seeing you, so. Love to see you, hey. Say it! Say it. One more. Get me out of here, bitch.
Yeah!
Let my temper come walking in my